I'm here to introduce, at WonderCon, a series of unfortunate events.